My name is Abdirashid Mohamed from Cedars Diagnostics. We are a social enterprise that is focused on providing access to affordable and quality diagnostic medical imaging to the bottom of the pyramid in Kenya. We work with remote regions and people of disenfranchised communities to provide access to such services. Mainly, we partner with healthcare centers that we provide equipment, technical skills and technology in order to enable them to support these communities in terms of diagnostic imaging. From the GSBI program, we really had very good mentors who had done similar projects in terms of partnering with governments. So our target was to partner with county governments in a public-private integrated partnership so that we give them the equipment and we screen the patients, and also we do a revenue share kind of agreement. So they were integral part in refining our pitch, refining our target and how to deal with our target in terms of and financing the programs. And we have really grown a lot from the time we joined the program. Some of the things we have learned in this program is really how to key down on the financial aspect and also the matrices in terms of performance matrices and in terms of also the value and the value chain and how we are going to run our company smoothly. That's what we have learned. And it really impacted our operations.